Behind you. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm going to the road.
But you're going on the friggin' train tracks. And there's a train coming. I shit you not. Look on the left, there's a train. So I'm on my way to go find my friend so we can steal some meth, because, you know, that's what people do in GTA, right?
That's right.
So he's going to be taking his amazing sports car. And, you know, we're going to get some stuff done. We're going to kill some people. I'm going to use my sweeper shotgun. Dude, where are you? Why are you underneath the bridge? You don't make things easy.
Right, I'm by the bridge.
Are you... But you're down...
Well, Luster Circuit,
dude,
is factory. That's where I'm at.
I go on a friggin' scavenger hunt before we can do the meth, I guess. Oh shit, copyright. Alright, let's...
Copyright that damn fast?
No. I'm just... Dude, I thought you were... Oh, the... Wait, what? Oh, no!
I said my futo.
I thought you... I got the Fagio and the futo mixed up. So you're going in the futo. I'm going in the issy, or however you want to say it. And, you know, let me see this car you got here, man. I haven't seen it yet. So this is custom paint job, right? Let me go in first person.
Yeah, my paint job.
You got the little racer deal in the front. You got some tires.
It's my only drift car.
You got the wing.
Until I get truck.
Alright, alright. Dude, you see this? Look at this. I don't have a flashlight, so I can't really show you guys. Dude, look at the tires on this thing. 20 G's, baby! Waste of money. That's what we do here. Doesn't this thing go down? Don't. Ah, yeah. Dude, look at that. This is everyone's dream. Alright, so you ready to go steal the meth?
Yeah.
Alright, start up the mission. Alright, let's go get this meth.
What the hell? Oh. Meth here.
Oh, we're like...
Wow, it's all the way to...
Oh, man.
We gotta get moving.
Wait, how far is it? How do you select the map again? Oh my gosh, dude. Alright. So... So you asked me if I ever had a calzone earlier?
Yeah.
Absolutely, man. After you eat it, you feel like a piece of shit.
Right.
Because it's so bad for you.
I couldn't finish it. I finished half of it. Next time, I'm gonna order another one.
I usually get,
Who the heck?
Steak.
Where you get calzones from?
I go to a pizza place most of the time.
Which pizza place?
We have Big Apple here. Oh, dang it. Friggin' hit somebody.
The only pizza place that do calzones, that's here, but it's in another part of the city that I... work at that I was born from.
Huh.
That I was born at.
Yeah, I don't know. I have mixed emotions. If it has enough cheese in it, then I'm down for a calzone. But other than that,
you know what I had?
What'd you have?
I had onions and steak.
Fuck off.
And chicken?
Chicken doesn't sound bad. Chicken and cheese is always good.
But it was like extra cheese.
Yeah, you gotta have extra cheese on a calzone. You have to.
I gotta have that junk again, man.
That's what I'm I had it.
Calzone next
time. I had one with meatballs in it. With extra cheese, some sauce. Like a meatball sub, but in the calzone form. Wasn't too bad.
I should have got that. Next time I get it. I got some pizza. I'm trying to figure out. Can I cook it in the oven?
Dude, I tried cooking a pizza the other day. DiGiorno, right? So the box says 21 minutes to 24 minutes. I put it in for 20 minutes because I don't like my pizza burnt. I don't like the crust burnt to bits. So what happened was, you know, I figured 21 minutes, like the box said, take it out a minute earlier, just in case it got burnt. This son of a bitch wasn't even cooked.
okay, bro. How the fuck? Yeah, because you gotta wait.
No.
I'll just say it.
But the point of the story is, it wasn't cooked, even though the box said 21 minutes. I took it out a minute earlier.
What did you set the thing to?
I set the temperature to what it said to set the temperature at.
Yeah, you gotta wait till it cooks.
Well, no. Usually when I put in a different type of pizza other than DiGiorno, it's fine. I can take it out 2 minutes earlier and it's gonna be fine. But DiGiorno, there's a trick to cooking it.
Dude, damn, bro, your car is fast as fuck.
Oh, I won the truck, man. Dang it. What do you mean my car is fast? Of course it is. It's got turbo.
Bro, your car lit. That's what I'm saying. Your car left my ass in a heartbeat.
All right. How you want to do this?
Where are you going?
I'm trying to get a little bit of a vantage point.
You go left, I go right.
Okay.
Put my hood off.
Did you already destroy your car, man? Can you not drive here in one piece?
Yup.
All right. So who's?
Oh, yeah, I got like 2 broken headlights.
Dude, pro driver. You need to teach me how to do that one day. Where the fuck are you going?
2 broken headlights. I told you I'm going right.
All
right,
but we didn't decide who's stealing the RV. Who's stealing the meth? I mean, I really don't want that responsibility.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so you're stealing it.
Yeah, that's why I'm going right. Cause I'm coming up behind him.
Well, I took 2 out, so there's that.
All right. Where the fuck are you at?
There's 3. Oh shit! They're coming up on me. Have some fireworks for you.
All
friggin'
right.
4th of July. Sorry, but. Here, hold on. Let me help you guys out. Look at that. During a mission, happy 4th of July when it happens. I'm getting shot.
Bro, you said the fucking guy's here, bro.
Oh, shit.
He's up there.
Dude, why are you having such an issue? You should have followed me.
Bro, he was on top the whole time. I was looking for him. They're on top.
Pretty sure this guy's gonna be wanting some shit, so I'm just gonna take him out too.
There's a guy by that building, and there's 2 on top.
I mean, feel free to steal the RV whenever, man. I feel like we got it under control.
Alright, I'm going in.
Alright, well, let me get to my car first. I mean, I didn't expect you to go that quick. My goodness.
I was by the building.
Alright, let's go. I'm ready. I'm in my car.
Oh shit, he's shooting me. Go.
Dude, don't worry about me. I drift like a friggin' madman. Now,
oh,
shit. Dude.
They come on the head.
Proximity mines? Do I have any? No, I don't have any proximity mines.
That's why I go off road for
them. Dude, but you have no handling. What are you're friggin' messing me up. How am I supposed to stay behind you? What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm going to the
but
road.
But you're going on the friggin' train tracks. And there's a train coming. I shit you not. Look on the left, there's a train.
Come on for your ass. Alright, come on.
Dude, I'm perfectly content.
Go in front.
What are you doing? Dude, why?
Go in front.
No, you. Hey, look at you! What?
Cutting for your video.
What are you. Go! What are you backing up for? You. Dude, what the fuck are you doing? What?
Oh, shit. Yeah,
dude, where are you going? Don't worry. Why are you. Dude. What?
Why are you worried about me?
Because you're in.
Doing this.
Oh my gosh. Drive on the friggin' path.
That's what I'm
no,
doing
you're not. You were
now.
Driving all
I
up in the dirt.
Shooting me.
All up in the dirt. Sand, sorry. But, jeez, man. You were just. It's like you were trying to mount that car back there.
How the fuck they come?
Don't worry about them. I'm right behind you. They're going to kill me before they kill. I'm going to die. I'm dead. Oh my gosh. All right. So, don't die.
I don't want. Come on, Breaking Bad RV.
How does that thing handle? Huh?
Wow.
Did you die? You died. Do not die again. I will get the RV. And I'll get her done.
Bro, they were shooting me.
What are you doing way over here?
The RV almost there. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's there.
Oh my goodness. I can't. This thing doesn't handle sand well.
Come on, bro. Fucking got a headache. I need to eat something. I'm gonna heat that piece up in the oven. Watch.
Well, you can't do it now. We got friggin' people to deal with.
No, you got people to deal with. Behind the RV.
I know this.
Behind
don't
RV.
Worry. I'm not the one that got killed here.
Hey, yes, you did. You're the first one to go down.
Yes, but I. But
look how close we are to the mission.
You got to this point and you just couldn't get her done and finish it. You had these people come up and kill you.
Because I didn't have my guns on me. I'm just driving.
Oh my goodness, dude. You're messed up. Let me tell you that. With your driving, you're messed up. I got her done.